Best foods for boosting testosterone. Testosterone is the male sex hormone that plays a significant role in manly characteristics, muscle mass, fertility, and overall sexual function. If you suffer from low testosterone, we are afraid to tell you that there are no magic potions or supplements which would instantly boost your testosterone. And if someone claims to know something which does that, then they are probably just trying to sell their product to you. However, there are some procedures like TRT that may temporarily boost your testosterone, but the effects are bound to disappear and won't stick for long. Ultimately, escalating your testosterone boils down to your diet, working out, and sleeping better. Eating a well-balanced diet with an emphasis on foods containing protein and high saturated fats will boost your testosterone. Our diet plays a significant role in the production of testosterone. There are certain minerals and fats which enhance the production of testosterone. Plus, if you want to increase your testosterone production, then it is high time to reconsider what you eat. There are certain minerals and fats which enhance the production of testosterone. Cholesterol is the precursor to the making of testosterone. While protein is involved in the production of muscle mass, which in turn increases our testosterone, and then there are green veggies, which help in the reduction of estrogen, in turn increasing your testosterone ratio. Hello, our YouTube knowledge heads. Welcome to All Around Knowledge with Dave. We are here yet again with another informative and fascinating video for you all. But before we begin to list some testosterone-boosting food, we would like you to subscribe to our channel for more amazing videos like this. So stay with us until you learn about the food items that will boost your testosterone. Olive oil. Extra virgin olive oil is known to have testosterone-boosting abilities. Olive oil also helps reduce bad cholesterol and increases the good one, which in turn increases testosterone production. According to researchers, consuming just 2 tablespoons of olive oil day to day can increase your testosterone levels by 17%. Avocado. Do you want to increase your testosterone levels? Then worry not. Avocado is here to fulfill your purpose since it contains many powerful antioxidants that promote the production of testosterone. If you want to boost your testosterone levels in your body, then you can eat avocado as much as you want because it has many healthy oils and vitamin E. Egg. Egg white is a rich source of protein while the yolk is rich in cholesterol, vitamin D, and omega-3s, all of which boosts testosterone production. We know that the term cholesterol scares many people, but in the majority of the people, eggs do not raise cholesterol unless you are a hyper-responder. Spinach. After all, there was a reason Popeye used to munch on those spinach cans. Spinach is rich in testosterone-boosting nutrients, including magnesium, zinc, and omega-3 fatty acids. Aside from not only boosting, but your testosterone levels, spinach also blocks estrogen absorption. It also contains some unique antioxidants. Oyster. Zinc is responsible for the production of testosterone, and that's where oyster comes in. Oyster contains more zinc per serving than any other food. Oysters are also proven to boost the feel-good hormone dopamine. They also help in maintaining good sexual health and immunity. Ginger. Ginger has been in use for centuries due to its medicinal as well as flavor-improving properties. But recent studies suggest that it also plays a role in testosterone production by enhancing luteinizing hormone, increasing the levels of blood flow and cholesterol in testes. Ginger also contains antioxidants and can reduce blood glucose levels, which in turn reduces insulin secretion and lower fat deposition, thus increasing testosterone. Nuts. Nuts like almond and cashew contain zinc and magnesium, and both of them are proven to be important in testosterone production. Besides playing a vital role in testosterone production, nuts are also of the best sources of protein. And if you're willing to learn more about protein sources, then you can watch our video about protein sources on our channel. That is all for today's video. Comment below and let us know if you knew about these testosterone-boosting foods, and suggest other food items which you use to boost testosterone. do not forget to like and subscribe. Thanks for watching the video.